What were the characteristics, shared characteristics of the people, the 15?
Lost. People who wanted to find something, who were depressed, who were looking for meanings. I think these were the kind of people who would have joined a cult in the years past or joined up to some sort of fringe religious group
or a
charismatic leader.
And where did they sort of come? What shaped their thinking? Was it online? Was it at a mosque? Was it?
I think it's a combination of factors. Everyone's always looking for where did they drink the special sauce, or where did they get the injection of evil? It's a scale, and people can get radicalized online. They can then self-radicalize themselves more. You can meet up with a like-minded individual, like in our cell. They got married, then they drive themselves, work themselves up into more and more of a frenzy. But in most of the cases we found, it seems like their initial contact with this ideology was through the propaganda.